has his kids under control, and if things get out of hand, he'll put a stop to it. Of course, we know that Smitty does the same for Broad River.
Now, as far as key matchups, Mark, you know, everyone knows this, more or less, Broad River goes mainly to Mark LeNoir to provide the offensive punch. Who do you think they're going to put on him tonight?
Boy, I don't know, but whoever it is, I feel sorry for him. I wouldn't want to be in his sneakers. It's hard to stop Mark because he's so effective inside, even, you know, after he might miss from the outside. I've seen Mark kind of like a high school version of Adrian Dantley sometimes. He'll get on the inside and just won't be denied. He'll go after the loose ball and just seems to be able to come up with it. So whoever draws that assignment, if it's a man-on-man situation, is in for a tough night because Mark LeNoir has excellent range and Mark LeNoir is tough inside.
Thanks a lot, Jim. They're getting ready here to...